experience since 1991.
So what was the most extraordinary
thing? Probably was a zero gravity, because the plane could not get the enough speed to go down, so zero gravity would not appear to happen and